Welcome back to our YouTube channel LT Design 97. In today's video we will learn about a new AI model that has just been released and it seems to have defeated banana AI. That is the Seedream 4.0 model from ByteDance, a professional image editing AI model. But can it really beat banana AI? Let's go through the experience together to understand it better. The highlight of Seedream 4.0 is that it can create 4K images in just seconds, which is really crazy. I won't keep you waiting any longer, we'll go into the first lesson in the video series about applying Seedream 4.0 in production and making real products. Today I will guide you through the first lesson of applying Seedream 4.0 to convert sketch designs into real product images. We will apply this to the fashion and interior architecture and housing design fields. Now let's go into the detailed practice part. Currently there are many websites supporting Seedream 4.0 API, you can search and choose a suitable website that integrates Seedream 4.0 model. Here I choose websiteenhancer.ai, I will leave the link in the description of the video. Signing up for an account is incredibly easy. After registering, I will go to the AI tool section to select the image editing tool. In this image editing tool I will choose the Seedream 4.0 model. I will remove some sample images here, first I will test text-to-image function with Seedream 4.0. Step 1 experience creating 4K images with Seedream 4.0 text-to-image function. Here I have prepared for you some prompt data to practice creating images, please access the data prompt link below the video description. First I will copy the prompt generate image. Then select the correct model Seedream 4.0. We will enter prompt generate imagery here, choose the number of output images and 4K quality. Having set up the basic information, I will proceed to generate image. So we get very good images. The lines are very clear. Next I will work on converting the sketch image into a real demo product. I will use this image to continue editing the conversion. I will change the prompt description here as follows, please follow my instructions carefully. Crazy, this is what we got first. Look how well it follows the prompt, you see, it follows the details of the sketch very well. We can easily compare the changes here. I will do the same with some other products. Great, this is what we get. This is crazy. Look how well it follows the prompts. It looks like a leather jacket. The documentation is also very accurate. We can compare here to see the effectiveness more clearly. Next, we will experience creating architectural sketch images with Seedream 4.0. Great, I have an architectural sketch here. Next, I will convert this sketch to a photo image. I want a more realistic visualization for this sketch. This is what we get. Again, this is crazy. Let's see how well it follows the prompt. Similarly, I will make another image. Please follow. I don't understand what's going on, this is crazy. Great. So we have just learned the first lesson about applying Seedream 4.0 in converting sketches into real images. I will end the first video lesson in the Seedream 4.0 series here. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below the video. Thank you very much for trusting and supporting me over the past time. See you in the next videos.